in Hockey Town. The hope is they'll be able to take the Stanley Cup one more time.
Because of Larry's absence, we had a challenge. We don't have to be like satisfied about our last year because it was already history, and it was a new year, 1998, and we have another goal to do it again.
And Conn Smythe winner Mike Vernon had been traded to San Jose.
I think most of the guys took it as a challenge, to see if we could be successful without three very important parts of the organization.
For myself personally, Mike wasn't here. I mean, he did a lot for me and helped make me the goalie that I am today. And more or less, I miss his companionship, but at the same time, I was excited to be on my own and do my own thing.
Well, Osgood, of course, has got the number one tag now that Mike Vernon has moved on. I think he thinks he's ready, feels he's ready to take it on. It is a big responsibility.
I thought the team felt confident in Chris Osgood for number one goalie. And we felt that our system was really working for us. Everybody believed in Scotty's and the coaching staff's system.
The Red Wings began the defense of their cup title against Phoenix, a club entering the playoffs with two of the league's most dangerous forwards, Keith Tkachuk and Jeremy Roenick.
And they were an underrated team. I thought they were real talented and they were a very good team. I mean, probably I thought of all the first round matchups, they're the toughest team to play against for us.
Roenick and Tkachuk bring a real physical presence to the ice level.
Behind, and another puck the other way. Here's Keith Tkachuk, breakaway shot. What goaltending at both ends! Here's Tockett looking to break back the other way. Tockett is going below! What a save by Osgood! Keeping this a 1-0 game, and all JR can do is shake his head.
That's a great save again.
Detroit was now in the Badlands of America West, where danger lurked in every corner.
Everdovsky again. Gartner going to the front of the net. Here's Roenick moving in. Shoots. Rebound. Stopped and held by Osgood. Tkachuk and Murphy converging. Tkachuk in front. Jenny with a shot, and that was stopped by Osgood. And Jenny is going, oh my, I'd love to have that chance again.
Two goal cushion gave Detroit a false sense of security, because in the desert, any lead can evaporate. Chris Osgood would face his demons a minute later.
Jeremy Roenick motors ahead. Big drive! Oh, let's go!
We have a brand new hockey game.
The chant is the last name of the Red Wings goaltender.
Roenick found a way to finish the job.
Shoots one, score!
What a comeback. Three goals in the third period against the defending cup champs.
The man who replaced the 1997 Conn Smythe winner was now under the microscope.
The only goal really in the whole series I'd like to have back would be the Roenick goal.
This has been a series in which Phoenix has been able to find a way to crack Chris Osgood.
We had a pretty good game in game three, but we blew a lead going into the third period, and they won the game, so they had a lot of momentum, and it was important to come back and not so much get the home ice back, but get the series tied.
Osgood's defining moment was cloaked in a sea of white.
Cannot imagine what it is like in here unless you have been here. And surrounding all of it in the middle is Chris Osgood. This is the moment of truth for the youngster.
It was an ominous beginning.
Tuck it!
With his club reeling, Osgood needed to make a stand.
Off the stick of Erickson, Tkachuk has a breakaway. Tkachuk, Osgood makes the save. Roenick can't get a stick on the rebound, and here comes Erickson. Murphy trying to hold it and can't. 2-on-1 Coyotes. Roenick with McIver. McIver with a goal. Osgood, big save. Off McIver as he got the left arm down.
Chris Osgood made two saves, and we were down 1-0. Our team fed off it, and Chris Osgood fed off it, and we never looked back.
Ozzie had answered the call, and the Wings were back in championship form.
Great shot, rebound, loose, they score! He goes!
JR, a driving 360, boots it on, and a save by Osgood. We'll stop the play.
So the intercept is running. Finally, got the other way. Lexic scores. They face pressure on Chris Osgood. Come into this building and dominate the way they have. A great effort.
There's a lot of pressure that game. We knew we had to win that game, and we just more or less went out and did it and played our best game of the series, and I thought took over the series after that.
He's on the far side, just missed him. Back into the Detroit zone, jamming it in front of Zizbister. Osgood may have stopped it, but a huge pile-up.
Right through. Look at this. Tomorowski got it right up there. Roenick was robbed by Osgood. What a rush by Oleg Tomorowski. And a nice save by Osgood as he stacked him up on Roenick. Back for Tomorowski. Gets it over. Roenick with a shot. Rebound. Big stop by Osgood. Roenick gets it in front. Backhand shot. Nice save by Osgood. Off of Oleg Tomorowski's backhand shot from point blank.
Overcoming their first hurdle, the Wings were ready for their next challenge.
The defending champions are still defending.
In the conference semifinal, Detroit faced St. Louis, a team that played its best hockey of the year and a first-round sweep of the Kings.
I mean, they're a team we've played and are familiar with, but they were playing at a confidence level that we've never seen them play at before.
Opportunity right there, and Osgood was equal to the task. He's put on front of the direction, shot to save! What a stop on the tip in front of the net! Worked out, Duchesne, there it is, shot save! We mentioned before how much a team game the playoffs are. Shot right on. Oh, my God. Stopped as well. Osgood. Another big stop right there. One touch to Eiserman. It's back to Campbell. Courtnall runs right into a shoulder of Rouse, who stands over him. Here's Campbell's shot. Stopped by Osgood.
Trickled onto the corner. Oh, and the point Baby. Went for the big flipping hit that caused Pellerin to sail high. Here comes Brett Hull. Hull with a backhander. And hanging on is Osgood.
Pellerin threw the hit on LaPointe. LaPointe's got massive legs. Look at the lefty butt into Pellerin. Oh, baby.
By Maltby. It has worked ahead now. Controlling his home in front. Oh, what a remarkable save. What a save by Osgood on Turnshaw.
On the hit that came from Jamie McCallum. Now McAlpine flung one and getting it is Osgood and he hangs on.
Seemed to be trading off in the discipline. Here's a pass. Dimitra.
Watch Turgeon get robbed for the second time in the game. Great, great reaction by Osgood with a cold stick.
Beatrice got a man open. It's Courtnall. Save made by Osgood.
But Chris Osgood's had a strong game. Another big save off Jeff Courtnall.
This is a great war. It is a great rivalry being continued here in this playoff series.
Once again, the Wings had to respond.
What a start. Without question, the St. Louis Blues are suffering from stage fright right now.
Team changing again. Brought back in Dimitra. Got an angle. Great save. Osgood. He had a lean back the other way. All in the high slot area where he loves to gun it. Duchesne comes over. Shot. Osgood save. Rebound. Great save by Osgood. Down low, Courtnall's got to go after the puck. Courtnall center, Dimitra! Another save! Another save by Osgood!
Holmstrom answered, giving Detroit a late 2-1 lead, and it seemed like time was running out on the Blues.
1 minute left to go, third period. Hang on, McGinnis the big shot. Stop! And McGinnis has some ice! Time to game! We're heading towards overtime. McGinnis at 19:05, 2-2 in the regulation.
Going into sudden death, Osgood again felt the pressure.
They get it over. Turgeon for the game winner. Osgood the save.
Pellerin. Pellerin left it in the middle. Here comes Conroy. Conroy hit the post. It didn't go in. Did it go in? Light is not on. The light is not on. Dan Marinelli has not signaled a goal. They will have to go upstairs. In fact, upstairs will do it themselves.
St. Louis is celebrating, believing it went in. The light did not come on. Marinelli did not signal a goal.
I don't think it went in. But a great move and a great shot by Conroy just to get this off. There it is, rolling off the post. No, not even close.
Can you hear me? Puck never crossed the goal line. Faceoff's in the corner.
Got away with that one. Turgeon saved by Osgood. Can imagine him wants a wraparound chance. Got it. Osgood a save. Puck sitting shot. Conroy. Osgood a save. Conroy for the second time in this game. With a chance at an overtime game winner. And Osgood denies him. Face off to Lidstrom. Lidstrom moved it in. Larion off. Here comes Shanahan in. Shanahan scores! Brendan Shanahan! The Detroit Red Wings in double overtime have beaten the Blues 3-2. And they go up in this series, 2-1.
What a play by Larionov. What a play.
Blues pick it up, and Yate got it ahead. Center! Osgood, big stop! And then he cleared away on the rebound.
For St. Louis.
No. And Osgood heading it up, big rebound! He's down again! And the crowd will applaud Chris Osgood now.
Seconds worth of power play time out of that first penalty. 2-on-1, Terry Yate, the Turgeon shot. Osgood with a big club save.
Well, Chris Osgood looked pretty good on that one. Making you look bad. I mean, they're so good defensively that they make you look out of sync.
Dimitri, got it here. Osgood, a huge save on Hull. Scott Power left it. Larry Hutchinson shot. Osgood, the save, even though it did a 45-degree angle turn on it.
Instead of coming to the right side.
Brought it in, Turgeon. Turgeon shot. Saved by Osgood. Forehand chance. And this one is over, and the Detroit Red Wings will move on to play Dallas in the Western Conference Finals as they beat the St. Louis Blues and win the series 6-1 in Game 6.
In Dallas, the Wings faced a hungry young team that was the league's best during the regular season.
You know, they were a terrific team. They had a great year. But just like Colorado the year before, they were the number one team. We had to knock them off. And the year before that, Colorado knocked us off. And so we knew that just because you were the best team in regular season didn't necessarily mean you were going to be the best team in the playoffs.
Fire up behind the net to the line, Sador and Zubov. Sador shot it, stop, big rebound, Denisov. And fireworks in the goal crease. Sechmanov, 4 seconds left. They keep it behind the net, and the horn goes to end of the third period, and the Red Wings around Chris Osgood get a 2-0 shutout to take a 1-0 lead in the series.
Shot wide, good screen set up. Osgood doing battle with Langenbrunner and Verbeek, and he took him down. Osgood's gonna get a penalty, picked up by Yzerman.
Back in there, Verbeek, a chance, stopped again, and Osgood has to come up once more with a big save for Detroit to keep it scoreless. Golick, Carbonell going for the net, the shot, Carbonell, rebound, Osgood coming up with a great save.
The puck is going out of the zone.
Osgood on a lane, went the wrong way, Guy Carbonell shorthanded, Guy Carbonell, Osgood, save!
And they're not sitting on their lead, they're trying to play in the other end.
Madonna centered, Osgood the save, rebound, hit Osgood holding the post, rebound behind him, he covered it up, did not go in. The leg did not go off. Trying to go up top. Back the other way. Shot. Save. Two of them. Made by Osgood.
But Mike Madonna was in trouble.
Look at the hole down the middle. Madonna rolled it in. Osgood bounced off him and he covers. Still loose side of the net. No whistle. Rouse flips it up in the air. Malky came over. Gets knocked down in front. Strublin. Save. Rebound. Off the crossbar at the buzzer. Zubov said pick place. Came back. Verbeek. Quick shot. Osgood picked that one up at the last second.
But late in the third period, Dallas mounted one final charge.
Zubov leaves it near side. Grabs a shot. And the crossbar! Goal! Oh, we could have an interesting one here! This game is tied at two! It's the old, gotta go home to supper. Next goal wins. Ada Bassett leaves it in the middle. Langenbrunner.
Every
everybody gets bad bounces. Everybody gets bad, makes some plays that they wish they had back. I mean, that was one of them that I wish I could have back. But I mean, I just put things behind me. I don't think about them for a second or even a minute after it went in. I just kind of left the ice, and when I was walking in the room, I said, geez, you know, I'm going to play the best game I've played in the playoffs.
Game 6 saw Larry Murphy and Sergei Fedorov give the Wings a 2-0 lead. But it was up to Chris Osgood.
Long shots against him in each of the first two rounds of this year's playoffs. The next game he came back and was stellar. Zubov comes to the red. Zubov will gun it in. Hard and low, that's the line. Hard and low on Osgood. Short end and goal. Bob Bassin dug that one out. Shot at Osgood! A huge save! And that'll get the house rocking. Brian Strowlin ripped it. Dallas, it becomes more intense. Matvichuk got it down the middle. Parano to Keane. What a save! What a save! Chris Osgood just redeemed himself in Detroit. A magnificent save by Osgood.
What a play. Absolutely incredible.
Down low, Sador. Sador drops it back. Power play underway. Zubov. Langenbrunner. Osgood the save. Changing in a hurry. Kesman, shot. Osgood blocks it! Oh, man! The story of this game, the redemption of Chris Osgood!
Matthew, you got the heart
of a lion, baby! Detroit goes to Stanley Cup Final! They win it 2-0! Chris Osgood shuts out the Dallas Stars! Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the 1998 Stanley Cup Championship between the Eastern Conference champion Washington Capitals and the Western Conference and defending Stanley Cup champions, your Detroit Red Wings.
Well, the Red Wings have been around this title for the better part of a decade. Third trip to the championship final in the last 4 years. They're the defending champions. Everything seems loaded for Detroit except for one unreasonable doubt. No matter how unfair, they're trying to repeat with a different goaltender.
They're in after it. Bodner trying to center. Did. And Osgood had to be careful going down. And he makes his first big stop. Beating it back in on the boards to Oates, to Juno. The other way. Well, there's a bomb save. Osgood came roaring across to the short side. He'd love to get going. Nice pass in there. It won't be icing. Taking it back. Game is going to be over. Game is over.
You guys know what a hambla cheapi is? Sai or chief? A hambla cheapi is a vision, and an Indian, especially a warrior, like a guy like Crazy Horse, would dedicate his life to that vision and dream. There was a saying that Crazy Horse had that he picked up in this dream, and his saying was Hanta Yo, and it meant it's a good day to die. Okay, ours will be it's a good day to lose. What Crazy Horse meant by that is he went in there fearless. He wasn't afraid to die. We can't be afraid to lose. And if we're not afraid to lose the hockey game, we'll all be better for it. Let's go, guys. On to you, baby!
Here we go, Serge. Ready, Adam? Have a good one, fellas. Good luck.
Tees off up the boards. Batted away. Washington able to hold. Down low. Backhand. Osgood. Save. Rebound. Batted away. Loose. Osgood. Once. Twice. Knocked it away. And Craig Berube.
With Kolzig under siege, Tomas Holmstrom made a key play in the corner.
Center again, Iserman. Steve Iserman. And the Red Wings get that all-important first goal of the game.
It was the sixth straight finals game in which Detroit had scored first, and they continued to swarm.
Better off, Kozlov. Kozlov looking out in front. Backhand shot. Kolzig the save. Right now at Big Mo on their side.
Right in front of the net, McCarty, Fedorov. Oh, what a great save by Colton.
Fedorov had the empty net, it appeared.
Despite the Red Wings' constant pressure, they were only able to beat Olaf Kolzig once, with Godzilla holding his own, Ron Wilson ordered his troops to
attack!
Both teams changing it up here. Osgood, that one runs wide. Shot on. Score!
Yes! Peter Vondra!
Chris Osgood thought there was going to be a whistle!
The goal, he waved it off.
I'm as stunned as everybody.
It's a goal, face off at center ice, Steven.
Suddenly, Washington found themselves with momentum, and they capitalized on their chances.
Held in to the point. Save made Osgood. Rebound. Score! Unbelievable! Chris Simon.
Hachio, baby!
The Washington Capitals have taken the lead for the first time in the series. That goal scored by Vondra changed the whole complexion of this game.
Come on, boys. Rebound.
Knocked down at center. Here's the break in. Offside. Score!
Crowd's in shock, boys.
Well, what a turn of events for Washington. Looked like they didn't belong in the same arena as the Red Wings in the first period.
A big second period for Washington now. And the Wings come back.
One at a time here.
With Washington pressing in the third, a potential back-breaking penalty was called on defenseman Nicklas Lidström.
And there's going to be a penalty to the Detroit Red Wings.
But instead, the Wings captain dramatically changed the face of the game.
Short-handed 2-on-1, Murphy in the middle, Eisenman looking, Eisenman scores! A short-handed goal!
And just like that, the Joe is alive again.
But only for 28 seconds.
Judo! That's blocked in the back of the net. Right in front, score!
Rebound by the Capitals.
Now the question was, could the Red Wings rebound?
The Tisov shot blocked. Shot. Score!
What's going on here in the third period?
Battling back to within a single goal, the Wings come back to catch just the break it needed.
Taking it right in. Miss the open net. What is going on in this period?
Successfully defending the Stanley Cup, the Detroit Red Wings. Their bench up.